Please eat something. Please. Please, this video's gone on for ages and I'm probably gonna split it up into two halves. You guys. Oh! I hit him! I didn't think I'd be able to hit him. Oh, I hit him again! One more hit and he's dead. One more hit. One more hit and this little baby midget idiot. He's dead! Yeah, you stupid man. No one's eating! I'm gonna slaughter you all in a minute. Oh, I thought I would have been able to encourage them to eat. Right, sword's out. Come on. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch Phil by his toe. If he squeals, because he'll probably just go meh. Eeny, meeny, miny, you. Right, come here. Eat first. What? Stop it. What you doing? Stop that. I'm so sorry. You guys need to stop breeding ASAP. Just killed a lot of them. Yeah, I'm leaving before I slaughter them all. And I'll end up with no sheep. When I started this video, I had like 100 sheep. Now I'm down to 4. I'm not doing too well. The majestic cloud. I've spent half the time in this video on stupid old clouds. Who cares about clouds? Well, actually, horse or sheep? I'm so sorry, Mr. Horse. You are not a sheep. I bet you have really insulted that guy by calling him a sheep. He's calling someone a sheep an insult. I'd take it as a compliment because sheep are nice and fluffy and ugly and cute. In the natural texture pack though, in the natural texture pack, nah, don't like it. But I really like this plastic texture pack. Whoa, I'm getting some lag up in here. Whoa. Oh, sorry. Come on. Oh, you guys can't eat when you're in here. Come on, let's push you guys out. Sorry, bath time's over. Get your butt out of my face. Get your butt out of my face and start eating. And you, come on. Chopity chop. Oh, I'm probably really scared them by saying chopity chop. Chop. You probably think I'm gonna chop them up. Come on. Come on. Come on, you. You. Yep. Sooner or later, I'm gonna end up drowning you. Alright, yep. Good boy. Good boy. Will not want the will. Because who wants wills when you have will? I've said will too much, I sound weird. I'm not weird, you know, guys. I'm not that nuts. There's roll clips of several occasions where I'm in public being crazy. Okay, I need four more pieces of wool. Who are going to move the lucky sheep to be sheared by me? Still in the water, you get out of the water so you can eat, so I can shear you, so I can win. Yay! Ooh, excuse me, I'm probably going to have to cut this video up into two parts because it's a bit big. It's a bit of an alarm video. Hello! Anybody want to play? Do you guys want to play here? Anybody? I should really collect these resources out of episode, but it's hilarious just to see me running around like, sheep! When I'm collecting the sheep, when I'm trying to shear some sheep, it makes me feel a bit sheepish. So, I'll stop. I don't deserve to live anymore after that. Just after that. No. I'm a noob. I'm a nub. I'm a nubby. I'm a nubbish noob. Ooh, a cave. Nope. I'll go into that cave out of it. Hello, hello. I've got a nice selection of biomes around me because I've got two roofed forests. Or mushroom forests, whatever they're called. I've got a big open plains. Got a nice river, got an extreme hills, just over there I've got a desert and a snow biome along that way. So I'm surrounded by a good few biomes. Plus Phil's here. Phil, how's your sheep doing? Got a sheep and a pig. Does that make a shig? You have a shig here? A shig? You have a shig. Look at a shig. Shig. It's pronounced shig. You. Phil, I hope you don't mind him being. Is this also your pet pig? What's his name? Mr. Porking's son. Wait, Mr. Porking's son. Who's his dad? Mr. Porky. Mr. Porky's his dad. Well, I never. Yeah, Mum. You can't eat up in here, can you? Phil, enjoy your naked sheep and your pig. And I'll see you later. Okay, see you later, buddy. Blimey, guys. He's doing better than usual. Usually when I walk in and him into his lab, he has some kind of crazy experiment going on. Will you eat your... I just realised Phil's sheep will never, ever, ever grow its wool back because he'll never eat again. That sounded a bit weird. No, but they can't eat in there because there's no grass. Unless they can eat under the carpet. There is grass underneath that carpet because that's a carpet in there. It's not a solid wool floor. I decided to have it as a nice carpet. Because people don't tend to use carpets all that much in Minecraft, do they? I know people use them as like interior designs, but that's more as like rugs and blankets. Nobody really uses them as, you know, full on nice magic stuff. But I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Hello, Sheep. Sheep, are you feeling sheepish? I also have a birch forest right next to me. Well, right around me. Eek. Eek. Hello?
Hi.
Come on then. One more piece of wool. I'm running low on food. I'm pretty sure that they made the food go down faster. I'm pretty sure that they did. Oh, I got five. Got extra wool. Got wool for days. Rainbow is looking good. Don't know why I'm getting so much lag today. Whoa. And guys, yes, I will be uploading this to Xbox One, this series to Xbox One. Then I'll be able to get all the concrete, and it'll be magic. And how did I not kill him? Whoever eats up first doesn't get killed. Right, you're all getting killed. Why are you not dying? Die. I'm swinging my sword. You guys can see that I'm swinging my sword. No. I'll protect your sheep. I've got this. Yeah. Buzz off. Is everybody alright? Is everyone alive? Well, yeah. The only person that isn't alive in this entire Minecraft community, or in fact my YouTuber community, the only person who isn't alive in the YouTuber community is Jake Paul. I mean, just look at your channel, bruh. I even used bruh in my sentence. You're not gonna die, are you? No, you're not. You neither are you. Oh, you such a good man. You're so bad, Jake Paul. Oh, guys. I know who Jake Paul is. I did check out his channel today. I figured out who he is. He is just someone who, kind of probably shouldn't be let out of an asylum. No offense to Jake Paul. I mean, as a guy, he's all right. He's all right as a person. It's just what he does. And also, What are you doing?
I mean, pranking your brother.
Bad. Good old Logan Paul. You can't just prank someone like that. I actually don't even know what Logan Paul does. I know Logan Paul and Jake Paul are related and they haven't had an argument and exploded on YouTube. And that's where they both got famous and got lots of money. Just because, you know. Yeah. Because I don't do YouTube as a job. I'm pretty sure all these big YouTubers do it for the money. Except Stampy, DanTDM, and people. But PewDiePie, Jacksepticeye, Jake Paul, Logan Paul, they all just do it for the money. I don't do it for money, I do it for the enjoyment of my viewers. I hope you guys enjoy my videos and want to watch them instead of me just being all over the internet and me being like, go subscribe! But please, actually do subscribe because, you know, it helps me out. And eventually, I might be able to do YouTube as a full-time job and get money off it. And then I'll be able to do more cool stuff for you guys. I know I'm...